Evil.
Ha! I just gave them the golden touch.
Wait, go on. Before our sister tried to reverse it.
Yeah, let's go. I can't reverse it. Come on. This breakfast looks lovely. What happened?
Whoa, what's going on?
I don't like all this much.
This is the miracle we've been looking for ages.
I don't think it's my miracle.
Trust me.
Wow, that was a great sleepover.
Wait, what happened to you?
To the grove of trees you must travel, along the worn path of gravel. There I shall bear my next clue, for far away the fairies have flew.
The beach! Layla, don't be silly. Obviously, she means the forest.
Oh.
Where to next?
My outside is hard, my inside is cold. What's inside of me shall reverse the gold.
Mars, igloo, crabby, taekwondo!
Okay, Layla, let's at least try to be serious here.
D'accord, maybe.
I think it's in a cave. I think you're right.
I totally knew that.
It ain't.
What was that?
I think it was a goblin.
It's over there!
It's a puppy!
No, it's a goblin. Don't listen to him. He's a pest.
Our silly sisters trapped us in here.
Speaking of sisters,
enjoying the cave.
No.
And we're well aware that the girls are leading us here as we speak.
Fairies, girls, in the forest.
We know. Andy, if only you were a fairy, you could fly out of here.
Ugh.
Hey, is that a crystal ball that you have?
It is. Only the wisest of fairies can use it.
Well, then I am overly qualified to use it. It's probably broken.
Wait, let me try. Yeah, it's definitely broken.
Yeah.
Andy knew they were gonna fail.
Amber, tell them Andy knew.
What my sister's trying to say is you two shouldn't be here after everything you've done.
Who's gonna put you in this cave?
Cave. You did? Lucky for us, our two-headed snake is guiding your daughters here.
Andy wants a two-headed snake.